There has been a containment breach. Abandon the premise immediately.
We cannot afford to stop our research here. I have to end the evacuation orders.
Evacuation protocols cancelled. It is safe to return to research stations. Thank you.
Please. Please help me. You're past any help I could give you. All you can do now is pray. I wonder if Lucy is still here. I wonder if Lucy is still here. Always finding ways to seem like he's in the right.
Blue.
I always knew she was delusional. What has Lucy been doing here so late?
Thank you.
How could I have been wrong? This thing is trying to kill me when I should have been its host, its ally.
accident?
What in God's name's happened to you?
Never mind. There's no time. The airlock is broken from this side. If you could just open the...
If I let you out, those things will get out as well. I don't think it's a very wise risk to take.
No, no, please!
Tell me what you know about the outbreak, Pravi.
Well, I saw one of the airtight containers. We used to transport the specimens by the decontamination chamber. Someone intentionally released the parasites through the oxygen system.
So it was premeditated. It's rather fortunate that we had your vaccines then, hmm?
What are you implying?
Only 3 people in this facility had access to my research. And if it wasn't Lucy, and it wasn't you...
You think I let them out? You were the one considering a mass infection! You got what you wanted, didn't you?
May the gods have mercy on you, Pravi.
Oh no, wait!
Thank you. Thank you. Ha!
only is she brainless, she's reckless. I have half a mind to report her to the research board. Very notion they'd pick her over me. How vain, how clueless. Lucy, you should be dead.
I'm more alive than I've ever been.
You're the one who let the parasites out. I can't believe it. I didn't want to believe it.
For as smart as you think you are, you've been putting this together a little slow for my taste. I let the parasites out because they asked me to. They wanted to make me their god, not you. All I had to do was let them flourish.
How could they pick you out of everyone? You're half-witted, vapid, ignorant.
You're the ignorant one, Sint. You think being dedicated to your work, worshipping knowledge, and valuing science over others' lives and happiness makes you above everyone else. You're not above me. You're not above Pravi. You're not even above the lab rats. You're immoral, unethical. You have no compass, no virtues, and you haven't even got the self-awareness to care. Without feeling, you're nothing. That's why they picked me. This universe has too many men like you.
She sabotaged the comms. I'll have to get to the spacecraft before she does, or I'll be stuck here.
I won't kill you, Sint. The parasite will do a fine enough job of that.
You're just going to leave me here?
Why not? Isn't that what she would do? Good luck, Sint. May Pyrite have mercy on you.